Okay. Yeah. Now I know how to go through there. And yeah, recording failed. I mean, I didn't re I wasn't recording, I was just recording my voice like a dumbass. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, now I know how to go through here. It took me a while. Like, I'm supposed to go under the cardboard, not stay this. Like that. I didn't know I could have. I don't know, I thought she was just. I thought that was just the animation. I thought she was already under the box. Shit. See? I wish I could have choked him like in Metal Gear. Anyway. Turn around. Okay, thank you. Oh shit, that's close. Fuck. Can you turn around? Just for a sec. Whoa! Why? Oh shit, see, you have to go like perfectly. Like, this place is fucking dangerous. I don't wanna talk to it. If they were self-aware, like smart, that would have been the hardest thing ever. Fuck, 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 don't go through the box. Okay. Okay, I could have gone through, but I'm scared. I'm playing safe right now. Okay. There's so many soldiers. What's the plan now? I'm not gonna do that voice actor for her. We're not making outside like this. Be quiet. Maybe I can distract them somehow. You know how to. We know how to. We have to throw this little doll. I know if I toss this doll to distract them. I swear that's creepy. If I was a soldier, I wouldn't approach that shit. Alright, Regan, quick, let's dash outside. Uh-oh. Get up, Regan, run! How the hell do you fall there? Seriously. Guess we did it. We escaped. They're watching us. We can run. We gotta go further. Shit. Those things are not playing around. We did it. We made it out. Regan, where did you go? Don't tell me she fell behind. I know I was running for my life, but I thought we were together. Now what? I have to find her. But David might be waiting. Okay, I'll have David help. I'm sure the two of us can find her. Yeah, well, I was recording, but I didn't start my capture card. So I was talking to myself like a dumbass. So anyway, so I kinda know where how to do this part. Now I have to repeat what I said in the other video because I had a theory. David, you have to help. What's the hurry? Regan, an old friend of mine, she might be killed by the soldiers. Please help me look for Regan. She might be killed if we don't find her. And Anne, too. What if? Sophie, calm down. What in the world happened? At the mall, there were soldiers. I tried to help Regan. We got away, but Regan. Sophie, what's wrong? I don't know. I just feel tired all of a sudden. Sophie, take a break. You're pushing yourself too much. It's okay. I'll listen, but first you need to calm down. Suspicious soldiers? What could that be about? Is the army getting involved in this? I don't think they're real soldiers. I mean, it's too weird. Why send a high school girl to a firing squad? Yeah, I'm really at loss here. But I'm sure your friend is fine. I haven't seen any shadows or soldiers like you saw. Maybe they just can't go outside. You made it out with her, right? So she should be fine. Don't worry yourself sick. At any rate, take a break. You shouldn't push it, which is why I always say. Sorry for always worrying you, David. Ha, who cares about me? I'll just be happy if you don't do anything rash. Hey, Sophie. I'm really worried for you. You know, You always seem pained ever since we met. Some flashbacks? Sophie, let's have lunch. Yeah, give me a sec. Huh? What's wrong? I thought I had $5 in my wallet. Did I drop it somewhere? Hey, look, girls, I found that favor. Oh, really? Talk about lucky, Regan. Guess I am. I'm supposed some doofus dropped it. I'm gonna splurge it on dessert today. Sophie, I got some allowance money. I can pay for lunch today. It's fine. I don't want lunch. I think I lost my appetite. Man, I'm hungry. I knew I should have had Anne get me lunch. Maybe I have enough for ice cream. This new ice cream is great. Maybe this was a stroke of luck after all. Gah! Whoa, sorry, I wasn't looking. Are you okay? Are you hurt? Oh, your ice cream. I'm sorry, I'll pay for it. Did it get on your uniform? Are you okay? It's fine, it's just ice cream. Sorry for bumping into you. But. Do you mind asking? Are things going okay for you? You look kind of pale. You know that to talk to the girls. I'm just tired. I'm always pale. I'm really fine, so please don't worry. You don't need to pay for the ice cream either. Well, look. The cake here is really good. I love sweet stuff myself. I came here all the time to unwind after work. I'm really sorry about it earlier. I hope you can forgive me. Thank you very much. He's right. This chocolate cake is great. I feel like it's been so long since I ate sweets with someone. Sophie, what's wrong? Bullied? Well, I'd say that happened to me too, but the flight school is different from a girls' Catholic school. Bullies just can't face up to themselves, you know? Can't solve their own problems, so they attack others. Suck having to be a victim, of course. Yeah, you might be right. Maybe the girl who's bullying me can't face up to herself. I knew her as a kid, and I knew there's a family trouble, but I can't remember how we used to play together, so I can't bring myself to tell her to stop. I feel like I should just put up with it. No need to torture yourself like that. Maybe you should just be honest about it. Oh well, sorry. I know I'm a total stranger, so it's none of my business. Don't say that. I feel better at just having someone listening. Thanks so much. The cake was delicious. I'm glad you listened to me too. I don't have anyone else to talk to. Well, goodbye. Sophie. Live nearby, actually. If we meet again, will you talk to me? I can at least listen. I can at least listen if you want me to. Is that okay? Yeah, of course. If you're troubled, come to this restaurant, and if we see each other, we'll talk. Every time we met, you still seem troubled, especially these days. I can't help but worry. No, nothing really changed since we met. It's just one bad thing after another. I'm sleepless and irritated as ever. Enough of this, okay, David? Enough about me. I can put up with it. Lots of people have to suffer. I don't want to be the one who whines and cries about it. I can forget about the bad things with time. And this situation is more important. We haven't seen a single other person awake, and we have no clue what could be going on. Hey, Sophie, have you seen your father? Your father stays at work a lot, right? So I was wondering if you saw him. Was he at home? No, he wasn't. He left that note saying he'd be at work, so I'm sure he'd be there. I'll look for him. You're worried about him, right? But I'm worried about Regan and Anne too. Well, I can look for those too. Your father works at Jordan Gordon Chase, whatever, right? I'll head there too if you find them. And if you finish first, come to the Fountain Park, okay? Thanks, David. I'll do that. David! What? Is there anyone you want to look for, David? Anyone really important you want to see? Nope. I'm just happy if you're safe. Huh? Well, I'll see you later. Be careful. Okay. Now, the theory I was saying. Everybody in this world, place, well, yes, this place, is sleeping. Besides people who are connected to Anne, I mean, Anne, Sophie, and there's David. So, maybe if the father is awake, that means my theory is right. David is can't be asleep since, well, he really fought something that was like unhuman, spiritual, or demon, like the Crooked Man. So they're connected in a way, I guess. Well, the father will, if the father's awake, then my theory is right. Okay, so don't, whatever. Employee of the month, whatever guy. Weird glasses on this guy. Sorry, but good work doesn't excuse that degree of lameness. Oh my gosh. Can open the door. Card reader, another one. This door won't be open without a pass. I don't have one of those. But since my recording failed, I know where it is, I think. Yeah, so that'd be nice. I love the story. I need to play the Crooked Man then because I need to play it. Where the hell am I going? I think I'm gonna play all the RPG horror games. I think I won't play any of them because my computer is weak, but the RPG games work, and to me, I like watching them. Well, not watching my own videos, but you know, they're like, I love them. They're like cute games. What the hell's that? Spider webs? Anyway. Okay, so this is where I stop. So, up to here, I don't know what the hell's going to happen. Why can't you go? The hell? Voodoo shit? What the hell is this voodoo? I thought I opened the door. What the hell? There's a problem. Oh, okay. Resting peacefully. This guy is from Dad's work, which must mean he has the pass. Give me the card reader. Here you go, employee of the pass. Sorry, Mr. Chuck, you're borrowing this indefinitely. And I'm taking it because I don't like your style. Can I go here? There is some dust or whatever. Anyway, let's go back to the place. So yeah, if my dad is, well, not my dad, but her dad is awake, my theory is right. And anybody connected to demons or whatever you call them, they're kind of special. Like Sophie here. But the question is, who the fuck is the Sandman? I didn't see anything. We didn't even see nothing. Nothing. She's getting bullied. And we just saw spirits after Annie, so that's all. I don't think she's the Sandman. Well, anyway, I want to save everyone, so I kind of failed on that in the Mermaid Swamp. But this time it'll change. Better save here before I die. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, we're in a laboratory, or whatever this is. I should read those. Some documents. For security purposes. Okay. I wonder if we'll see Wesker here. Wesker! Wesker! Whiskers! Okay. Father, where are you? Go up. Okay. Yeah, they're all locked. That door is not locked, I suppose. Nope. I should look in the room for data divisions first. Okay, so this has nothing to do. They're just locked. What the hell is this? Oh. Okay, some stuff we don't know, and that's Dad's computer. It's a photo of me. This must be Dad's desk for sure, because it's the only one that's on. And the computer's still on. He must be here somewhere at most. Meeting room? Aww, that's cute. Shish, what an old picture to keep around. This must be from kindergarten. Come on, that's cute. Papa, Papa! Hey, I drew a picture of school today. It's Papa and Sophie, wanna see?
I see. I'd love to see it. But sorry, Papa's a little tired. Can you show me tomorrow?
You got it. Also, today I went looking for chupacabras with Regan and our friends. But we didn't find any. I told teacher and she said chupacabras or whatever only live in the south are too bad. So I want to go south and look for the chupacabras, or whatever you call that. You come with me too, Papa?
Sorry, Sophie. Papa's really busy with work. We can't go on vacation for a while.
No, I want to go tomorrow. Come with me, Papa. We'll catch the stuff together.
Alright, Sophie. We can go looking this weekend. Can you wait until then?
Hooray! I can't wait.
Papa, did you drink some juice?
I want juice too.
No, I didn't drink any juice.
Huh? Nuh-uh. You got tomato juice on your mouth.
Oh, don't tell me you have some cancer or something like that. That would really suck.
No.
Huh? Ah. Okay, so if this is the past, then he means he's still alive, right?
Aunt, and you know I was supposed to wait. In first place, juggling a child with the strenuous work. What a stubborn brother, I tell you. Wants to honor my sister-in-law? So what? No point in it if you collapse from overwork. She needs to be put into an institution.
Too true. I got two kids already, so I can't take her. Maybe I should recommend him.
Oh my gosh. What kind of uncle? Oh my gosh.
Auntie.
Sophie, so there you are. My phone is keep on yelling, sorry.
So what happened to Papa? Does his tummy hurt?
Sophie, your Papa pushed himself a little too hard. So yes, his tummy hurts.
Is Papa gonna die?
Aww.
Like Mama?
Why, surely not! If you're a good girl, Sophie, I'm sure Papa will get better soon.
Really?
Yes, of course. Okay, Sophie? Be a good kid and don't worry about your papa.
Papa. I'm sorry, Papa. I got all selfish and made you worry, and I made your tummy hurt. I won't be selfish anymore. Nuh-huh. I won't ask for ice cream before bed. I'll eat my broccoli and liver and onion.
Oh my gosh, this is it's kind of sad seeing this.
And I won't cry when you're not there. I'll learn to sleep on my own at night. So please get better soon. Papa.
Oh, that's cute. I'm just kind of sad. Please tell me that Dad is not dead. I hope he's okay. So that means that's recent. I should find him quickly. Okay, no.
So you need a computer or not?
Computer is still on.
Yeah, but what do you want me to do with the computer? Okay, so yeah.
Okay, yeah, so if the computer is still on. Yeah, I don't know what to do now. The elevator is stuck. I can leave now. Oh, okay, new floors. I'm gonna go up. I don't know what to do. What was that? Motherfucker. Is it safe to go out? I don't give a shit. Better save first, though. Better fucking save first. Better fucking save first.